Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to access my Windows Defender in my new Windows 11 laptop, but unfortunately it does not show that Windows security feature and this section have empty space. At same time it shows one message, security at a glance. See what's happening with the security and health of your device and take any actions needed. So how to fix this issue? And sometimes this is occurs if you use any third party antivirus softwares in your Windows 11 PC. So if you already install it, first of all uninstall that kind of antivirus softwares. And also one time reset this Windows security app. So by simply open your settings. So here you can select apps category. And then click to access apps and features. And it shows me all installed Windows applications. So here I try to locate that Windows security. And this is that tab. So here you can press this vertical 3 dots icon. And go to advanced options. And slightly scroll down. And finally click to reset. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows. So next you can open your Windows run. And then execute this command, services.msc. And it shows me all Windows services. So here you can locate the service name called Windows Security Service. And double click on it. But in my PC, the service is already started. And there is no possible to stop the service. At same time, in your PC, you can check it if it is started or not. And also note the service location. And this securityhealthservice.ex is the main reason for this Windows security app. So I try to navigate this location. So by simply open your local disk C. And go to Windows folder. So here you can locate system32 folder. And click to open it. So finally you can locate that securityhealthservice.exe file. And my PC already have this setup file. But if you don't have it, just download this file from Google. So once you get it, and then paste that file into this location. Because this file is very mandatory one for this Windows security service. So once you done this processes, just close all the windows. So next you can open that same Windows run. So now this time you can execute this register editor command. And then go to that I mentioned location. So here you can change this start register value to 1 or 2. So once you change it and close this register editor. And also don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access that same Windows security. Because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my Windows Defender service is opening very smoothly. So now this time, it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.